हेलो एवरीवन। सो टुडे वी हैव द अवर स्टूडेंट प्राची हु हैव रिसेंटली गॉट प्लेस्ड इन वन ऑफ द एमएनसी। सो हाय प्राची, हाउ आर यू?
I'm good.
सो करंट वी विल स्टार्ट विद अ बैकग्राउंड लाइक वेयर यू हैव डन द बीटेक और एमटेक एंड करंटली विच कंपनी आर वर्किंग फॉर।
So I am Prachi Nandgaonkar. I belongs from MP. I have done my graduation from RGPP University, and then I qualified GATE exam in Electronics and Communication and Instrumentation branch. I pursue my master's from IIIT DM Jabalpur, and in the second year of my MTech, I have joined BLSI for All. From there, I got opportunity to work in IIT Bombay. So I worked as a senior project associate from there. And from there, then I worked in Meditabs in the embedded hardware design domain. And after that, I have got the opportunity to work in Susken Technology. So currently, I was working in IC verification domain. So yeah, that's it.
Great, great. So there was some gap between MTech or BTech, or there was
Yeah,
no,
I
no
have
gap.
some gap. No, I
Okay.
have gap. Around
Okay,
4 year I have gap.
okay. So in the interview, they asked this gap or not? They have asked any company have asked or not?
Yeah, actually all are asked because in between gap that was required. So I was working there in gap in my like as a trainer in some institute. So I tell them.
Okay, it was justifiable, right? You have justified, right?
Yes. We have to justify that answer.
Exactly. Okay, so how you go to know about VLSI for all? It is through some friend or YouTube channel or like LinkedIn?
Yeah, actually, I have found some YouTube channels, and I was like referring some channels of BLSI for All that was free at that time available. So I was go through it, and I contacted you at that time because I was going many coachings to search their like fees criteria and content criteria. And when I analyzed all, so I got that BLSI for content BLSI for All content was very nice. And like its fees is very affordable for everyone.
So you worked for like you have not got the placement like in the first year, like internship you have not got, right? So
Yeah.
internship, so what is the first role you have got? Like in IIT Bombay, you got placed after that some startup and some right now in a product-based company. So you can just tell me the like what are the selection process for every role and what are the important topics for every role.
Okay. Yeah. So, like whatever you want to get, like in BLSI, there were several domains are there. So in PD, design verification roles are there. DFT roles are there. So we have to like search our interest in a particular domain. As I found my interest in analog domain, so I joined as analog layout in BLSI for all, and then. I have take like syllabus Dushyant sir and the other faculties was very
Ravi sir.
helpful. Yes, Ravi sir, so very helpful in that. So they gave us the guidance to like follow that several step. You gave me assignment different, so I will follow that, and I got that opportunity.
Okay. So how was your experience at IIT Bombay? So
Yeah, it was around. Yeah, 4 to 5 months. Around 5 months I worked there. So it was a very nice experience because I have learned a lot from there. Many students from IIT Bombay itself, they are joined BLSI for all.
Okay, what is the
And
selection
ISC
process?
also. I have some.
Yeah, 2-3 students from IIC Bangalore also. So
Yes.
what is the selection process of this company, current company, if we talk about?
Okay, so my current company, my role is RFIC verification domain. So in that, Verilog is required. Their selection process is such that like they have test. First one is test, and then 2 rounds of interview. In the first round, there were some general technical question, and in the second round, they are get into the core. That in the domain basic, and the third round is for HR round.
Okay, great. So which course have taken at VLSI for all? Which course you have taken?
In the very first, I have taken RTL and premium course. There, I have learned a lot in the part of Verilog, TCL scripting language system, Verilog UVM. That was very good. I have used Bhumika ma'am and Ankit sir lecture. That was very nicely. To like at that time, I'm very new for the course. Like Verilog, I don't know about the Verilog, so it was very great. And then I told you, I asked you about analog that I want analog course also. So from analog layout course, I have learned a lot regarding Cadence Virtuoso software or the basic of analog, RFIC, all these things. So both courses are very nice.
So how you manage the both the things like course and the your studies like college curriculum or like IIT Bombay?
Because I have done classes with my job in the recent, with job and all these things I have done
So
with
on the
at the
daily basis,
same.
how many hours you have given to the course and on average, on average,
Two to three
two to
hours
three
I have
hours.
given.
Okay.
Because in the VLSI for all, that was a good thing that you have a recorded lectures also you are that are available, and the faculties was very no nice, so they will help at any time.
Yeah,
And
doubt sessions also there.
yes yes
So how is the course structure? If we talk about course structure, it is up to the mark or like below standard or above standard. So it is fulfilling the industry criteria or not?
no no
Course
no it
structure.
was it was around 10 out of 10 I will give, because in that the thing is anybody can afford that course, VLSI for all, anybody, because of very less fees, and the content was very nice. As I saw different coaching institute lectures, I saw that was also good, but the fees, in terms of fees, they have very high fees, so that was affordable with a good content.
Also, if we talk about tool, so how much faculty have focused on the theoretical and how much on the tool part?
Theoretical part little bit less as compared to tool part. They are average. Like if you want some basic, they are starting with basic and
Basic,
go to
sorry.
the advanced.
Tool advanced.
With that, tool part is also covered.
So how is the premium job group, how frequently the jobs are coming since you have got the job in the recession time? So how frequently the jobs are coming in the premium job group?
It was difficult to search a job, but you have made a group in that premium RTL batch, so you have sending randomly, many jobs vacancies are available, and it will be helpful, if you use LinkedIn, so it will be very helpful.
Exactly. Also, you have given some mock interview with us or not? You have given some mock interviews?
Two to three,
Two to
yes.
three. So it was useful for you?
It was very useful. Even Dushyant sir, before one day of my interview, Dushyant sir suggested me some questions. So that was similarly asked in my interview.
Okay, great. So if we talk about fees structure, it is affordable or not? If the fees is less, so quality, we are compromising with the quality, or it is quality is like good quality.
No. Quality was very nice as compared to fees was very less, but quality is nice.
So how much rating you will give out of 5 if we talk about overall experience at PLSF for all?
It was five. My experience was five.
So if anyone is joining VLSI courses from NITs or like premium college like you, right? And someone is not going through the VLSI courses, right? So what difference you feel they have after joining the company or in the cracking the interview?
Actually, the thing is, when we saw just randomly a job and going through the interview process, so it will be like rejecting, because we have no idea in the starting of our career. We have no idea about what skills do we need for the particular domain. So it was required to join some classes or coaching. So after the guidance of, because before joining the VLSI for all, I have given some interviews, but I was rejected from there. So I have joined, and I qualified.
So you have
So
got the job in the recession time. So what are the tips you want to give to the juniors who are struggling right now? They should go for the masters or some training or combination of both. What should be the ideal solution for it?
I thought they should go with some training and understand their domain, like what they want to do, like in analog part if they want to do, so they go in the PD domain, analog layout, analog design are there, so go in that part. And if you want to go in digital design verification part, so go in the digital verification. So firstly saw some videos of regarding the depth concept of all that, and then join some classes whatever they want. And after that they connect with the people or through LinkedIn in the particular companies in product base or service base whatever, and then fill some form. That was a step to follow if you want to get.
Also, you are using the VLSI for OLAP from long time right now. So how is the experience at VLSI for OLAP? So it is how what is your experience you have in an app? So there are a lot of free resources as well as the paid resources as well as free mock interviews. A lot of content is there, right? So how is the app?
It was a very nice app. And at the first day, I told you that up to I didn't get the VLSI domain job, you have to help me. And you definitely helped me at every point. Like before that, I worked in embedded domain. And before that, I have worked in senior, like project associate, but I didn't get in SI core job. But up to that time, I have joined my Amtech in second year. So up from that time to up to now, you are helping me every time. And the app was very nice. And everything was available in the same app. In test series are also available, many things.
So thank you so much, Prachi. Thank you so much for your time. Have a nice day. Bye. Take care. Bye.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.